And the Boone County Fire Protection District tweeted out this afternoon saying there's been 35 fires countywide in the last 3 days. You can see some pictures here on your screen of crews battling some of those fires. Officials say as many as 5 fires were burning at the same time, with a majority of them happening on Sunday and Monday. The low humidity and gusty winds have been the main reason for the increase.